Now it is my turn. I shall conquer the world, bring the pathetic mortals to their knees.
I had no idea there were so many people here in Skyrim wanting to take over the world. I thought it was just me.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Here we are, Blackreach. Be on your guard, everyone. There's no telling what's here.
Blackreach.
Something's out there.
Shh. I hear something.
Down below. There. Destroyed. What? There's more?
You're making
the thing
me
that
angry.
Ended when it did. I was about to run out of magicka.
Crimson Nern Root. I'm not sure I'm in the market for it right now. Let's see what was down here. Out. Not able to lock on to it.
Grant me strength.
I'm on your side. Watch it. I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
I had just started having fun.
There appear to be Crimson Nern Root everywhere. Here's an Ice Claw as well. Reeking Tower. Let's go inside. There might be something valuable in here. Nothing like killing a frostbite spider with frost. And there's more. That? Ring of the Crucible. 25 soul energy. I'll take it for sale. All right, let's go. So apparently there was nothing here. Oh, look out!
Your footsteps betray.
Get it!
As deadly as a Wamasu.
Thank you. There's another one.
You will regret crossing House Telvanni. Nothing we couldn't handle.
All right, these Nurn roots are just too plentiful. I'm going to collect them. All right, let's go. Look.
You shall drown in the river of conflict. Whatever would you do without me? Never mind.
Get it. There's still more.
Your confidence is misplaced.
Get him! Alright, I don't think. Let's see, is there a way down from here? There is, and there sort of isn't. Let's go back the way we came. Might as well take our time. Not every day that you see sights such as this. Oh, look out! There's nothing here. This crimson Nurn root is certainly plentiful.
Falma society seems very organic, in an utterly revolting way. Why does everything they use look like it's alive?
Cindarian's Field Laboratory. Let's go inside. More of this annoying Nernroot. I was about to observe this skeleton. There's a journal hidden between the bones. So apparently we now have a new goal, to collect Crimson Nernroot. Something would be up here. Let's go.
Something's wrong here.
Yes, it is.
I was frightfully on alert.
I didn't think so.
Neither did I. Oh. A Chorus Pie recipe. This house says, look out. Apparently, I cannot interact with this book. All right, I think we've uncovered everything there is here. Let's go. Keep your ears open for Nernroot. And your eyes, for that matter. We're under attack.
Damn you.
What is that? Some sort of ice creature?
I hear something. What am I aiming that bow at someone
I'll
else?
I'll tear you to pieces.
No blood on the arm of these. It's always a pain to clean off.
There, it's done.
Stealth is
I'm gonna struggle. You like a bug.
Someone's shooting at us.
Never mind.
Look at this. A deactivated centurion. I bet if I search this chest, it might come to life. It didn't. Oh, this must bring it to life. All right, well, it can stay asleep. Let's find out who this is shooting at us.
That was exhausting. Yeah.
Alright, keep looking out for Nernroot. Tunnels of Trasnecht. All right, let's see. Well, this apparently goes nowhere. It's suddenly gotten brighter out here. And there's a waste shrine and a chest. Amazing. Let's see now, how would I get that Nurn root? And we've lost the Zelzaz. Not surprising. Hopefully he's off doing some research of his own. Let's see what this is. War quarters. Alright, we'll take a look. Let's see. Simple enough. Oh, there's something else up there. A time-lost juggernaut. Oh, look at this. Ethereal Dwemavandium. Vandimidium. Huh. It's far too heavy. Power armor training. Look at this, an ethereal warhammer.
Whoa! Hey there, traveler. What brings you all the way down here?
All right, we have problems. Out. There's still more.
You won't get away from me.
Look at this room, full of slaughtered Falma. It must have been that person in the armor.
Sometimes I wonder if there's more to life.
What's this? Teleports me to Windhelm. Reman 2 is believed to have sprung, fully formed, from one of these Cyrodiilic River Newt eggs. Right.
Find something to kill! Rip them to shreds! Not now!
What
there
are you?
I'm a construct, of course. Designation 67844N.
Error. Failed to retrieve designation number.
But folks around here call me Dare, if any were still alive, of course. My creators designed me for many things, but since their untimely departure, I've been doing what I do best, serving drinks. Care to try one? What am I saying? Of course you would!
No, actually, I wouldn't. What's with the dead Falma everywhere?
Oh, don't you worry that little head of yours about that. Sometimes things can get a little heated around here, but I was in Forge yesterday. A quick word, some deep lacerations, and any rowdy customers immediately regret crossing me. Ha ha!
Yes! Yes! Kill them all! Rend the meat off their bones! Feast on their flesh!
Oh dear, it seems that she has come out to play.
And what was that?
Not to worry, traveler. Every now and then she tries to rear her head, but I know a thing or two about keeping her contained.
Rip the eyes from their head! Cover our pathetic shell with their blood! Strike now!
Just a moment, traveler. A certain someone needs to be put in her place again. Now, Gibby, what have I said about restraining yourself?
I will not be contained. I will be free. Free to rend the meat from the pathetic mortals. Revel in their blood!
Gosh, that's sure violent. You don't think it's time to settle down?
Yes, why? Why do I always get myself into these situations?
Situation? Come now, traveler. There's no reason to overreact. Why, old Gibby here was just getting ready to go.
You will not force me back down, stupid machine. No more will I tolerate your sickeningly happy platitudes. Now it is my turn. I shall conquer the world, bring the pathetic mortals to their knees.
Don't you worry now, traveler. This is all just, well, just a bit of fun. Gibby will soon be right as rain in no time at all.
I had no idea there were so many people here in Skyrim wanting to take over the world. I thought it was just me. I know Alduin wants to destroy it, but I have so much competition. But anyhow, that's enough crazy for one day.
No, don't let them walk away, fool! I must kill, and you are nothing more than my instrument!
Sounds like someone's a little tired. Isn't it time for a nap again?
No! You will not force me back into this demeaning shell! I am Gibby, and I will have my vengeance!
Don't you worry about a thing, traveler. Maybe come by again when she's in a better mood. Oh, what am I saying? She never is! Toodaloo! Why, hello there!
That was certainly interesting.
A fine day to you!
No, it's not! It's time for blood! More blood!
Can I destroy this thing? Forgotten magic electric charge. Applies an electric charge at an enemy for 60 seconds. Use electric charge hotkey to trigger the spell. Gibby. All right. It's done. Let's find our way out of here. Are these chests? Power armor locker. All right, let's continue on our journey. done. And en route. I hear one down here as well. Oh, what? Look out! Hatar! There. Alright, let's go. Wait, I hear another one. It's about time you showed up. Here it is. A Dodongo? A Dodongo claw. All right. Look out.
I am not an individual being convenienced.
Silent City Catacombs. I don't know. I think I might pass on this one. Speaking of city, how do we get into that one? You there. What?
Anyone else? I didn't think so.
How dare he?
I smell blood in the waters.
All right, look out. They're hostile.
So hard. What was that?
Right, where are they? Tougher than he looked.
You're making me angry.
Debate hall. Are they on the outside?
on people for whom I have murderous intent.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
All right, I'm going inside the debate hall.
Do your worst.
Wait, did you find him?
I'll rip you in half.
Just die already.
Yeah.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
All right, now. We're entering the debate hall. Hello.
Yes?
Come on.
What?
See what you're made of.
Get them! So was this it? This goes back out to Blackreach.
Some of my favorite foods are ones that are infused
with hissed sap. What's up here?
I describe the flavor of hissed sap as ephemeral. Consuming it gives you a longing.
Aetherium ore. Is everyone all right? Out, we have Fulmer.
My ears didn't deceive me. Nothing we couldn't handle.
Thank you. guard. Get whoever that is. Let's keep moving. Who knew all this was under Blackreach, or in Blackreach? Let's go. Oh no. I saw those traps at the last minute. All right, let's see what's down here. Almost afraid to press this. All right, let's go. I think this might lead back out to Blackreach. Yes. This is the entrance that I ignored earlier. Well, it's nighttime again. So, that strange globe, I think it warrants our attention. perhaps not. Hall of Rumination. Get them! Wrong. The gate won't open.
I feel like Tamriel has a lot of conveniently sized and shaped caves. My ears didn't deceive me.
What? Is there something else? What?
Lost.
Imagine all these people attacking us. Oh, there. That opened the door. What's down here? Serious. All right, are there any more surprises? Wait, what is this? Oh, filter marksman. Hmm. All right, back out to Black Reach.
You're as silent as a charging Kaguti. That's worse. It had to be a...
Here it is. We only need 9 more. All right, what's this? Hall of Rumination Balcony. Right, well, I suppose I can't, disturb whatever that globe is. Let's go back down. Alright, we have much more to explore here in Blackreach before we continue our search for the Elder Scrolls.